I want to thank all our sponsors. Some of you work with us for several years, but we can also welcome some new companies. This only reflects the growing interests of a wide variety of companies in the Maritime Academy and in the education of our future officers. This can't do anything but to please us, and wherefore I can only say thank you very much. A beautiful Argonaut tradition that accompanies this gala evening is the annual donation to a maritime-related non-profit organization. This year, we have chosen for the Antwerp Seafarer Center Stella Maris. They offer many services to foreign seafarers who are staying in Antwerp, disregarding their beliefs, skin color, or nationality, and provide them a warm home far away from family and friends. Besides our sponsors, teachers, and enthusiasts, we also want to welcome the delegation of the Facultad de Nautico de Barcelona and het scheepsbouwkundig gezelschap William Froede from Delft. Thank you. Of course, we also want to thank the Antwerp Maritime Academy for their guidance and their support, and for giving us all the possibilities we needed to organize this evening. And like it should be, I saved the best for last. None of all this would have been possible without the efforts and cooperation of my presidium, and therefore I want to ask a big applause for Thomas, Asha, Pepin, Johan, Ola, Tom, Pieter, Jan, Michiel, Laurent, Thomas, Chris, Chloe, Jan and Nitya. They all spent many days and some of them even nights to make this gala evening and the entire Argonaut world. Great evening and a safe trip home afterwards. Goed vivat, crescat, et floriat. Thank you.